So did you check that last class document?
Yes, ma'am.
So what was that topic all about? Consumer Protection Act?
Councils, ma'am. Consumer Protection Councils.
Councils, right? Yeah. So there are three councils which we saw, right? District, state, as well as central level. Councils are not doing much. They are simply providing advice on promotion and protection of consumer rights. Okay. Now, this legislation talks about giving so many rights to consumers. Okay. Simply having those in a legislation is not enough. We need a certain body which should actually function to provide or to ensure that these rights are enjoyed by people also. Right. So that part obviously is not done by the councils. They are simply there to provide advice. Annually, they would meet once or twice. That is not enough to ensure these rights are being guaranteed to us. Because every day we are buying so many things, we are taking so many services. There is going to arise dispute. So councils are definitely not something which would be able to perform that function. Right? So we need a body which would be like more dedicated, which would be functioning more efficiently. A lot of work or responsibility can be imposed. Okay, so like that, we have, just like council, right, we have another body which is called as forum. Okay, district consumer forum, state commission, and we have national commission as well. Basically, we have some dispute redressal commissions as well, which would provide for this. Okay, this is called as Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission. Okay, this provision is given under, so it is considered as Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission. Provisions are given under Chapter 4 of the legislation. So what are these? These are basically bodies for consumer, for the benefit of consumer. Consumer may be of good or services. Dispute, whenever there is a dispute regarding any goods or service taken. Redressal, that means that dispute will be solved, you will be provided some relief or remedy. And it's a commission. So what is it? It's basically a commission which is set up for benefit of consumers, so that any dispute between consumer and the service provider can be decided and redressed, and it redressal can be provided. Okay, so that council is basically like an advisory body, but these commissions are actually doing the main task. They are performing the main functions. Okay, just like council, here also we have this at three different levels, district, state, and national. At three different levels we have. Now, you are aware, right, that there are all these regular courts. We have Supreme Court, High Court, we have subordinate courts. Have you visited any courts in your?
Ma'am, I visited in Tamil Nadu court, ma'am.
Tamil Nadu court. So, what court did you visit there?
District court, ma'am.
District court you have visited, right? So, what are district courts? They are subordinate courts. They will be coming under the High Court, right? They would be coming under the High Court of that specific state. So there are so many different courts established in a state. They are performing so many different functions. But then we also need some specialized bodies. Okay, so these bodies, like we have seen Motor Vehicles Claim Tribunal, we saw, right, MV Act. That is a specialized body only dealing with motor accident cases. Similarly, here also, these bodies are just like courts. They would also decide matters. They are having absolute jurisdiction, right? They would be taking care of these matters relating to consumer disputes, whether of goods or services. So these are established as district, state, and national bodies, and their powers and functions are also being established. In 2019, there was a major amendment in Consumer Protection Act, and powers of these bodies were also a little bit altered. Okay, so you need to remember this revised power only. For district, power is any matter, okay, pecuniary jurisdiction, as in whatever is the money involved, right, that money. If that money is below 1 crore, okay, up to 1 crore, whatever might be the amount, it may be even 2 rupees. Someone is charging 2 rupees more than MRP, you can go to the district consumer forum. Okay, so if the amount involved is less than rupees 1 crore. So what is happening here? In case of district forum, what is the jurisdiction? Anything which is valued below 1 crore. Okay, it might be just 2 rupees someone is charging more than MRP. That matter also you can file before district consumer forum. So in every single district, ideally, there is a forum. Okay, and you can accordingly approach that district consumer forum and you can file a case if the matter is below 1 crore. Then we have in every single state also state commissions. In Tamil Nadu also, you would see there is a state commission plus there would be this district consumer forums available. Okay, so what happens in case of state commission is wherein the matter is up to 10 crore. Okay, from 1 crore, 1 rupees to up to 10 crore, it would go to state commission. Even if the matter is taking place in Tamil Nadu itself, rather than going to the district consumer forum, you would directly go to state commission. Okay, then we have national commission wherein jurisdiction is anything above 10 crore, whatever is the amount, does not matter. You can directly approach the national commission and you will file a case, matter will accordingly be decided. So these are the three bodies which are being established. These are basically consumer dispute redressal commissions. We have three bodies, district, state, as well as national. Okay, there is a website also wherein you can check these matters, whether these matters are pending or decided if you have filed a case. Okay, you can even look for its status. So there is basically that website wherein you can check for status. Okay, status of a matter which is being filed, whether it's district, state, or national commission, you can look for it. What was the judgment given in that case, and all those details you will find. It's all available. Okay, so these bodies are being established so that it can be like easily addressed and people also can easily see. Okay, I'll just share the website with you. You can see it yourself. You can simply type NCDRC website and this website would open, ncdrc.nic.in. There you can go over here, case status. Then this page would open. Okay, so here we have options. NCDRC, that means National Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission. If you have filed a matter over here, you can simply type your case number. See, these sort of some case numbers would be provided. You can simply type this case number and search. Okay, so this case was not filed in NCDRC, so it is showing no details available. If it was a case number from NCDRC, it would accordingly show status. Okay, similarly, we have state commission. You can select which state is it. See, Andaman, Andhra Pradesh, accordingly, all the states are there. See, your Tamil Nadu is also there. Okay, if you select here Tamil Nadu, you can accordingly file the case number that is registered in State Commission of Tamil Nadu. Similarly, we have district forum also. See, if you type Tamil Nadu over here, you would see all the district, wherein all district forums are there, right? Coimbatore, South Chennai, right? Vellore, everything would come accordingly. So you can see which all states are there and which all things we have. Okay, all the things would come. Take for example, if you are selecting here Karnataka, accordingly all these districts would come. Accordingly, you can select. Right. So that means see, so many different district forums are there. Right. So this body is actually what is doing all the work. Right. They are ensuring that whatever rights are being given under this consumer protection act, these rights are being enforced. Okay, so you need to remember this amount. Up to 1 crore would go to district forum, up to 10 crore would go to state commission, and up to above 10 crore would go to national commission. Okay, so also these bodies are having this appellate and revision review. Those matters would also go from district court. You can district consumer forum, you can file an appeal or a revision in state. From state, you can go to national. Like that also, we have this option. Okay, so what is NCDRC now? It is National Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission, in short, NCDRC. It is what? It's a quasi-judicial commission. It is having powers and functions just like regular courts only. It is set up under Consumer Protection Act. This legislation came in 1986. 2 years later, this body was established. It is located in New Delhi, and it would be headed by retired judge of Supreme Court of India. They would be deciding matters above 10 crore. Consumer Protection Act provides that any person aggrieved by an order of NCDRC. Take for example, you went to district forum, you went to state, then NCDRC. After that also you are not satisfied. In that case, you can directly file an appeal in the Supreme Court of India within 30 days of the order. Okay, so if you are not satisfied with the order of this commission, you have the option of going to regular courts also. Directly you can go to Supreme Court and file a matter also. So this legislation is providing for a three-tier structure, national, state, as well as district, for speedy resolution of consumer dispute. Also, these matters are like very specific, right? So when a specialized body is established, it also ensures that they are specialized in the matter. They are only dealing with those kind of cases, and they are not overburdened with other work. So there will be speedy redressal of those cases. You don't need to wait for years and years for a decision to come. Okay, so if a consumer is not satisfied with district commission's decision, he can go to state commission. If not satisfied in state commission, he can go to national commission. After that, he can even go to Supreme Court within 30 days of the order. Okay, is this part clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So same like the council which we discussed last class, but council are only providing advice for promotion and protection of consumer rights, but all the real work is being done by these commissions. And it's a three-tier body. Okay, so you can remember this part. This value is very important for you to remember, okay, because it is what differentiates all three of them. Also, you need to remember they can directly go to Supreme Court, file an appeal and all that stuff. Okay, I will try to elaborate it a little bit more so that you can write in your exams also from this. All right, and I'll share this document with you. You can just go through it and try to remember this part. Okay.